and welcome to the Saitama Stadium. The teams then, Russia against Croatia. I'm Peter Drury and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board.
Well, thanks, Peter. There's a great sense of anticipation in this stadium. I've been hit by it too.
Players stand shoulder to shoulder in singing the national anthems. Russia proudly line up for their national anthem. The lineups for this game. So away we go then. Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal?
A guy born to be a footballer, Luka Modric. Always thinking about his next move due to the fact his technical ability is so strong, astute and intelligent. He's such a telling passer.
I'm thinking the same. He will be a central feature, no doubt. Samadov. Kokorin, and a strong run down the right, he's there to get rid.
This game is in need of some excitement, it needs help and it's down to the creative and striking talent to up their game and give this crowd something to cheer about.
Rakitic, it's Perisic, he's off on a marauding run, that really should have hit the net,
he knows very well he can score from that distance, not quite this time.
Schürrle. Really nice. Now, what next? He's got away with one there. Perisic. Čorluka. Half an hour played now. Patel. Perisic. Looking up to see who wants it. Dinks one in. Mandžukić. spark this game into life. Vida. Chorluka. Perisic. Rakitic. Perisic. Rakitic. Perisic. And it's Mandzukic. And we hit half-time. Interesting half, just missing goals. So don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. 0-0.
Underway again. At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Mandzukic with a shot! Some progress down the left. 1-0 still. It's a game that needs a bit of life injected. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. From distance. Decent hit and on target. Into the second half and still there's nothing between them. Shakes the chute!
To be fair, that was tough for the keeper to handle.
Perisic hurtles into the tackle. Loose. They've got it back and they can go again. Croatia somehow escaped the danger. That was a tight call though. In towards the centre. Away from immediate danger. Speculative strike. Russia is still clinging on here with not long to go. Mandzukic. Oh, he's broken through. He's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Oh, that's a booking. Always looked it. He does seem to be in considerable discomfort. Do hope it's nothing serious. Ball, who's going to get there? And the keeper turns it behind. Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
And that's a really instinctive stop too. Great reflexes to make it happen. I thought he showed class there.
Schürrle plays it short. Modric decides to play it back. A long pass towards the front. That's it. We're going to get 30 minutes more.
Well, 0-0 is always that scoreline you don't really want at the end of the game, but I've really enjoyed this. It certainly hasn't felt like a scoreless one.
So all square. We need a winner and we will be back for extra time. Russia put us away for the first period of extra time. Ignashevic. Now it's Mandzukic.
Now the pass. Has a hit! They've scored! Finally, the deadlock is broken!
Jim, your thoughts?
Look, you can only exploit the space if the pass is good enough, and in that instance, it was instinctive and quick, and it did the damage.
Croatia,
draw first blood here.
Samadov is steaming forward.
Samadov!
Too long to get the shot away.
Well, look, that's what happens when you're caught in two minds. You just don't know what you're doing.
Sliding in.
Ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw.
And it's the goalkeeper's to claim. That's it for the first period of extra time.
Well, it may well be a case of who's got most to give now. Fitness levels look good, and it's not any less competitive.
We're off for the final time. They have given it everything. It's been group.
Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one.
And he's going to have his name taken.
Çorluka.
This is promising. Big relief, it just needed better contact.
I think he's done very well to get into such a good position in front of goal, but he just couldn't put in the telling touch.
Are in dire need of a breakthrough, can they?
They've just got to get the ball into the box and hope.
Tries a through ball.
Now it's Mandzukic.
Mandzukic.
And a goal kick.
Mandzukic showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out.
What a throw in. Patel.
And that's that. Always in the balance, and in the end one goal was enough. They are narrowly beaten. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Well, the surprise for me was seeing a team look so feeble in what is usually a strongly protected area, but the centre of their defence looked open and very, very unsafe.